Hey Jordan. What? Hey Jordan. What? Hey Jordan. What the hell do you want? Why are you yelling at me? Are you in the head? Hey, hi, hello, it's me, Jordan Townsend again. So, yeah, I know, you've been missing me, blah, blah, blah. But yeah, what you just saw is what I've been pretty much saying to everyone this whole week. So, what's happened in my week, you ask? Well, it's been like three or four of my best friend's birthdays. And so that's been pretty hectic and been pretty like, but yeah. Moving on, well, this week I also got a new light. You probably can't see it, but I'll point anyway. And it's like really white, and this shirt is actually green, but it looks white in your view because I've got a new light. Yeah! It was also Valentine's Day, just sharing the love. But yeah, Valentine's Day was pretty exciting. I went out with my best friend to the city and we had Starbucks and yeah, we had a really good time. Alright, now getting down to business, being really serious, if you're gonna put evil things down below, just don't bother, like it's just annoying. Alright, so this is gonna be me introducing you to a new system on my vlogging thing. So, you put the vlog in there, out there, and there, you've got the vlog, the system, and then you've got the vlog and the video, and every week. Understood? I think I gotcha. No, but seriously, every week I'm going to bring out two videos, if I can. One video will be like this, it will be a vlog, and I will write whatever the vlog's gonna be called, and then I'll write VG in big capital letters at the end, and then the second video will just be me doing random stuff that's maybe really funny to me, but not to you, but I think it's funny, so it's funny. So let's break it all down. We've got 2 weeks. Every week, we've got the... Oh my god, I'm confusing myself! Alright. Once every week, there will be two videos that will come out. One video will be the vlog, which will have VG written on it. And then the other video will have whatever the video's name is. If you don't understand it like I don't, then don't worry, yeah. So another really interesting thing that happened in the week, I've got to read this one, it's very important. So I said to my friend Libby, I'm going to eat your cat. So now she's taking me to court and for eating her cat, her 14-year-old Persian female cat. I'm being sent to court for eating her 14-year-old female Persian cat. Well, you know what, Libby? Well, that's pretty much it for this video. I'm trying to keep them short again. So, yeah. Thanks for watching.